For those who can't see, and those who have seen too much.